Okay, after a break, time for more Final Fantasy. Level people up. I don't think I have two level three. Will not be able to progress if I go that special way. Fucking kidding me. Gosh, everyone hardly moves anymore. Man, I at least need to get fucking dispel. But I have reflect though. Okay, Riku. I have three things. that I can use. Oh my god, I didn't get I have dark matter. That's crap. I have dark matter, and I know I do. One dark matter, bitch. Oh, I don't think I can break it unless I have the thing. How many does it cost? I don't understand. But there's gonna be better items that I get, and I know I am. I'm gonna have to do some of that shit, like, off screen. There is a boss fight ahead, and I'm going to train a little bit more. Even though everybody has their overdrives.
They sure keeping us busy. better than freezing to death.
Exactly. I just... See, just that little bit of percent is just owning them. Okay. We don't need to worry about nothing, but maybe... Motherfucker. Yeah, somebody definitely. Get motherfucking Walker out.
Take that!
And did I heal? With high potions. I did. That was stupid. Man, Lua. Just not moving fast enough. Good damage. Oh, I know what she's doing. kills it, then it's gonna be a waste. And he's gonna, oh my god. If it's fucking Orange's turn, he's mental break. It's Waka's turn. He kills him. You know, it'd be nice if Lulu would fucking level up. Out of Lulu, if I don't use my damn... Oh my god. I see the magic defense one thing is revolving. Freaking... Orin's not gonna kill it. Jishan. Jishan, get out! I was about to say, we need a Riku fight. reflect armlet? Are you serious? That would be on. Who would that be then? Oh, him. No. Kamari? Oh, it's just SOS Reflect. Boo! Got me all excited for nothing. I'm super not cool. Perfect. I don't know why her that's in special and not sure. And then Mug is next to Steel. And then Special would be... I don't know, just my opinion. Stupid. I think those just give you high potions. SOS everything, like boo, boo, and boo. Okay, one more run around the Rosie, and I'll get Yuna out.
Go, Kamari!
I love you, Jayshon. On the cusp of leveling up one more time, so I'll do that. Okay. beat the fuck out of Lulu. I won't get Riku out until those two bitches are cool. Or until this thing is there. Close to leveling up, like, come on. Wait, let me touch the save sphere so Lulu won't be so dead. Son. Pretty sure I bought those, and that pisses me off. I'm gonna do the sphere grid, and then I'll save. I'm not too worried about Kamari, because he seems to be doing fine. Not like he really needs another HP boost, you know what I mean? Okay, that takes me to Flare up there. And where does this take me? Down here. To double cast. Okay. so much harder to level these people up. One level three. Lulu doesn't has the least health of anybody. I guess let's get this fight going. Everybody has overdrives and everything, so let's just go. And it shouldn't surprise you who the boss will be. Now this fight can go right for me if it all literally depends on Riku. I am literally, this whole fight depends on you, Riku, and what I decide to mix.
I know.
Yuri is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Riku's so useful.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there.
I need to cast Reflect on everybody.
I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
This fight depends on you, Riku.
Didn't anyone tell you?
This is literally one of the hardest fights in the game. The entire fucking game. Oh, look, it's Seymour! What the fuck? You're Dio! You never know when to die!
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Will you just listen?
Go.
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jake.
I love that's how he refers to you.
Save some for Kimari!
It's about to get real in here, son.
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
He's trying to send him again.
So soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave.
What? I forgot that.
Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
Man, I can't remember if he gets first strike in this fucking fight.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this.
Dude, that shit pisses me off. You done killed all his people.
I don't understand you.
Exactly.
Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
Oh, just shut up.
What do you know?
Whatever. Here comes his little fucking Machina bullshit thing. That's
here.
I can't remember if I have talk prompts for certain people. I'm pretty sure for Jay, Sean.
Meaningless existence with it.
Okay. Do I get first strike in this bitch? Maybe if I have Jay, Sean, now. I might. Let me just see something. Because that's a good thing. Oh, she does the trigger command. Man, I don't want to do that. As much as I want to do that, like, I'm going to have to do this. It only does it on one person! Yuna, you're shit. You're such shit right now. I should have gotten fucking Riku out. Okay, time to die, bitch. Alright. But I didn't use Mental Break. So I'm not gonna do it yet. It still worked? Oh my god. Having you now is fucking pointless. Is he immune to everything? Am I wasting my time? Yes! Okay, I'm so glad I put that on him. Okay. Yuna. Reflect on Lulu. I didn't pay attention to how much fire Aga did. Let me see how much Slenderga did. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I need to do Mental Break on that. Riku, I need you! He's zombied, so I can't use something that will help him. I cannot believe it. That's right, I have holy water. I keep forgetting, I have holy water. I bought holy water. Confused. I should have something to put reflect on everybody. Like, why can't I use?
Wait.
Everybody's got good health except for Luke. That's why. I have Albed potion. No, I don't want Orin to go. Okay, this is my first time doing this. Yes, I did it! Get his ass, Orin. That's fine, because I get to get Yuna out. She will use life. I'm gonna have her cast Reflect on everybody again, bitch. Don't you dare. Sorry, Lulu, you're gonna have to suffer. What, did I do something you didn't like, bitch? He's immune to it. Fuck. Yes. You're a loser. Okay, I know how to do her fury thing now. Keep forgetting I have Demi. Gosh, that was sideways I was doing it. I should have just done it the way I was doing it. So salty right now. I'm doing so much better than I thought I would. Just like Yuna having Reflect is so helpful. Fuck. And I just died. Just when I said I thought I was doing so good. Making me salty as fuck. Okay. So I need Riku out, like, at the very beginning. Yes, formation. Actually, probably having Yuna and Riku out at the same time.
Father, give me strength.
I don't care if this is cheating. Thank you. I know what to put on for Riku. I know one specific thing I'm looking for, and to me, like, me and Michael already know how to make Super Mighty G, which I'm going to do. And you're gonna see how awesome it is. Okay, I'm right about what I need to do, because I don't have the items to do the things that I need to do. So, I just have to deal with what I can, but Riku's gonna be, like, the most important. Through the cutscene again.
Zanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Yuni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Zanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Zanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Uh-huh.
Son of Jack.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jack.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave.
So fucked up, bro.
Yours was truly a gallant race.
I can't
they
pass it.
They threw themselves at me to
bomb. I actually can't pass it because it's a boss fight.
After another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this Ronso.
Or is that the next fight I need Hyper Mighty G or Super Mighty G?
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain.
I think it might be.
Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna.
I should have bought more holy water, that's for damn fucking sure.
Once I have become the next Sin, your father.
I cannot pass his banter.
What do you know?
Okay, come on, bitch.
Pitiful mortal.
God, and if you hear zombie, it's just gonna. I guess all I can ask you to do is just do as much damage as she can. Oh, god damn it, she's not even out. Okay, I'm just gonna do what I can with him. Forgot. I super forgot this. You know what I'm gonna do? Are you fucking? Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Okay, don't miss this time. Yes. Oh, what's that you saw? Dude, I used Isana on you. I need her back alive, like immediately. No. Okay. Okay, let's go. Yes, I go way faster. Hopefully it does more damage. But I entered the yellow, so maybe it won't. Please do 999. Or 8. Yes, thank you. Locked on Orin, because I just feel like I have to protect him. Okay. Yes. It said a delay attack. You're just so salty, huh? So salty. That I'm going to cast Reflect on everybody. I think Yuna will die, or she'll be okay. Oh my god. And that's the end of the fight. Cause I fucked up when I used Isana on Yuna instead of the holy water. To think of what I could do. That would like really, really get stuff done. Cause that zombie attack really fucks me. Just moving this around. And I can't pass this fucking lab.
I know.
Yuni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I know.
Still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Everybody always says that.
Hey.
Hmm?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Apes.
I wonder if they inadvertently rubbed off on me when I was younger, because people be like, Cassie, you always saying, you know, at the end of every sentence. I didn't click finish my formation, did I? That's fine.
The son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting alone.
Just go, go!
How can I whoop this out?
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave.
Asshole.
Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
Oh yeah, that's right. They said they were gonna stop! Why? They were gonna stop the sewers.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death.
Like to destroy, boss, to heal, Spira,
I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
You're a mortal, you die. You're dead.
Bitch.
Okay.
And your since
none of Auron's brakes work, and he's immune to everything. I have the right people to do this. Protect. find it. Riku can do to help, and it sucks.
Let's see.
Pissed off, that's all. God. Die, bitch. Me having to spell would have been really fucking useful. Yes, bitch.
Death awaits you.
Death awaits you. Oh, that's right, he banishes them. I keep forgetting. But the fact that I was able to do that, so much damage. Haha, it's my turn, huh? High potion myself.
Hmm.
right, Lulu's useless right now. Health is pretty good, so everyone should be alright. Lauren should definitely be okay. Never mind. It's going to be okay and everybody's dead. And you saw he had like 1,000 health left. But, of course. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time when I beat this mofo.